pissed at each other. So I'd be a little bit of an asshole. So I'll have to make up with him later. So like, kissing him a three-way. Depends on traffic. Sometimes I can make it an hour 45.
Really?
Sometimes I make it in like 3 hours.
Yeah. And then how far from Gilroy to where you work?
About 20 minutes. Okay, I need mini interviews.
Why?
Huh? Now that it's over, how do you feel?
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna fall down.
She did fall down.
She's tired and nerve-wracked.
She did fall down. I took a picture of her. I don't wanna touch your camera.
Still in one piece. Parabra. Jose, sweet jumps.
Sweet jumps.
How'd it go, dude?
It went pretty well.
Pretty good?
Yeah.
Jose.
Now that it's over, go take a nap.
Go take a nap, because we're really tired. Oh, that's a pretty light, eh?
45.
Whoa! No way!
Huh?
Where are you at?
What?
45.
That's 80 plus. That's 80 plus 90. That's about right. Got 170, Jed? Huh? Pretty good. Some sweet shorts, dude. Those are styling.
Those are 40 over there.
Bust them loose and blow mines.
Bust loosey. Blow minds.
That's like 180.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. See, what do we got? We're busting loose and blowing minds. Yeah, since 1955. Cali.
Right there, baby.
Yeah.
Take it home to California.
I don't think so.
Oh, that was my hand, sorry.
Yeah.
Sweetie, sweetie. Adam, anything?
Well,
happy that it's over?
Happy it's over, and damn, how the hell do we do this?
Yeah, yeah, there you go. Beyond you. It's blowing minds. DK.
So anyway, you're at home?
Okay. Point two.
Hey, you guys want to take it?
Yeah, get out of the way.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Alright, we'll do. Alright, bye.
Hey, they're everybody's ideas. Nobody's got the patent on anything. Except for the AGS dovetails.
Hey, we're the only one with the research on the dovetails.
What's up, Derek? Say hi to Bill.
Hi, Bill.
Which Bill?
Huh?
Shunk?
Karen?
Oh, Bill Sluice.
Bill Sluice?
Oh, Bill Shunk too.
I just got off the phone with him.
Oh, there you go. Well, he's saying hi now too, Bill.
They might see the dovetails.
Huh?
If they don't have the roach wrench, they'll never do it.
The roach wrench.
Ah, oh, that's hot.
What is it?
What is
it? Oh,
sweet jumps. Yeah, no, one said. Action shots.
Not really that much.
The crowd running out of the
way. You see.
Hey, good.
UCSB. Up. I say San Diego. Está aquí también. Good advice to the Steel Town boys in Pennsylvania, Youngstown, Ohio. All of them back east. I'm on the guards here.
We got lots of posters.
Gang's all here.
These are better overalls than my last year, by the way.
Yeah, they're easier on the eyes.
Ever so slightly, yes.
But Jed did me with the shorts.
Of course.
Work. Got the sweet shorts.
How much did it get for? That's probably one of the best, if not the best.
They'll actually give us minimum deflection of 0.25.
So well, that's real good.
Yeah, John and I had a big fight.
What?
So John and I had a big fight because we were talking about, like, if a bunch of other teams get under 0.25, who's going to get the stiffness award?
Oh.
I said it goes to the aesthetics winner, you know, who's best in aesthetics.
Yeah.
Kept contradicting me.
What was the time?
But I was an asshole about it.
3 minutes, 38 seconds.
I have to apologize to John.
That's real good. That may win the competition.
That was better than we thought was possible.
And the carrying case that you all have is quite enviable.
He's the one who made most of this stuff.
That carrying case shows he's our master. Penn State has. It looked like it's falling apart. if y'all hang around, I'll get a group picture of y'all. And y'all can picture.
Interviewed by some other.
Sweet boxes.
55.
And we're rolling. rolling on a river. It's 55.
I'm not the keeper.
Yeah. Yeah.
So is I'm the keeper of the sweater. I know, I appreciate it.
I wore it.
Because it was cold.
Yeah, and there was a giraffe right in front of the door.
Well, you should be feeling much more warm now.
It's hot out here, especially in overalls.
Yeah.
Well, you're the smart. You should wear shorts overalls.
Nah, forget that. That would just look stupid.
Yeah, that's it.
That's the joke, see? You get it. The arena at UCF. And the beautiful architecture. Those are UF buddies. Best in Florida. Probably best on the East Coast.
That's it.
No, the mechanical. Where did my phone go? Where's my phone?
Don't know. Was it in here? Did you stuff one of my
You phone? Were talking on my phone.
Oh, Liz has it. She took it then.
All they want to do is do their race car. I mean, yeah, it does. Like the best they've ever done is like 50.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm going back up.
Costs a lot more than what we do.
Where are you going?
Yeah.
Sweet tool. I'm sure about their time, guys.
What?
I'm talking to the camera. He's Canuck. Good football team. Not as good as Berkeley, but pretty good. That's all right. Clemson right there? It's Clemson, guys. Put this big ass tube down through the ends of their decks. I think to solidify the whatever, so they didn't budge much. I don't know where they're clapping. That's Penn State.
Thursday night, we got it. Let my pack, my package got one.